Hello, and this is Tech on Charlie. I'm starting a YouTube account to show you all the things that I do over quarantine, and I'll probably be posting up afterwards as well. Give me any feedback of what you would like to see or anything I could do better. I hope you enjoy. Bye! Today I'm going to be doing a full muck out, so I'm going to be taking the bed out completely because I feel like it's getting very dusty, and also where spring is coming, I think he needs a new brand bed, and also where I've got time on my hands, I think I should do it and it'd be a bit fun. So I'm going to start taking out the poo and then take it all out, and then I'm going to start my full muck out. So I prefer using gloves because I feel like it gets out all the poo and it does like a better job, and especially when you've got like, when you're probably like messing all the bed around as well, I think it is just easier to be doing it with gloves. I used to like getting out all this like excess hay by using a shovel, like by shoveling it up, but I think gloves are much easier. So I've just finished poo picking in stable. I'm gonna go and take out the wheelbarrow now, and I'll see you when I get back and to do the wee. So I'm going to start taking out the rest of the bed now, so Charlie can have a brand new bed tonight. Using this tool very easy and very helpful because it hasn't got any of like the little cracks in it, so none of like anything can really fall out, and it's like obviously a like old snow plow thing, so it just gets it all out quicker as well. Now all the bedding is gone and has gone up to the muck heap, I'm going to spray the mats with Dettol so they're nice and clean and they smell nice, and I'm going to take this wheelbarrow up to the muck heap, and then I'm going to lay it brand new bed on the mats and hopefully it'll be nice and clean. So I'm using snowflake wood pellet bedding to lay my bed, so I'll show you how I do it. So what I do is I just cross it, and then I just do it to all, I just open it up, then I could put water in the middle of it when I'm ready. And I just do that basically with all the same, just do the cross. So I'm just going to basically be using half a bucket of water to fill up all of these, but I'm only going to use 8 for like the moment, but if I need any more I'm going to put them in the wheelbarrow and then I'm going to lay them all down. So I'm just gonna pour this right in the middle. It does normally take around 10 minutes for it to get all big and for it to be fully like good. But while you're waiting, you can either do like the feed, water, or the hay nets. It's just kind of up to you what you wanna do. Sweep the yard, just kind of make it all nice and tidy, so then when your horse does come in the stable, there's no hazards for it to hurt itself. So I'm just gonna go and get another half bucket and fill up the rest. as you can see, the pellets are already expanding, but I'm going to quickly do all these and I'll see you once I'm finished doing all these. So now I'm going to fill up his stable hay net. I like doing it like this, so then I have the barriers to hold it open, because I'm not a massive fan of all the dust and I don't have to hold it open while putting it in. So I'm just going to fill it all up and then I'll be done. So I like to check the first bag, because you never know, it might underneath it might not be enough water, so there might still be quite a lot of pellets underneath. But it's all right to have some pellets because it does soak up the wee and it will soon go into like the right texture. So I'm just going to see how this bag goes, and then I'm going to do all the rest and see if it goes okay. So there is quite a lot of pellets still in there, so I think that underneath is okay, but I'm just going to see. So yeah, the underneath is okay, so this bag looks alright to me. That's all out, so that bag is absolutely fine, so no more water needs to be added to that. So I'm going to make Charlie's bed now, so it's all nice for him when he comes in. Now I'm done with Charlie's bed, I'm going to pop Charlie in and see if he likes his new bed. Looks like he likes it to me. Thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed. Please like and subscribe for new videos. If you have any questions or anything that you'd like to see on my vlogs, please comment down below. Thank you.